the police station, and fire department. We have a new ambulance for the fire department / EMT. The police station once had jail cells inside at the back, but they are no longer used. Prisoners are now taken to the county jail in Canton. The fire department and ambulance service has full-time paid employees who are EMTs. They drive the ambulances for emergency calls. Firemen are volunteers who respond to fires and other emergencies.